This is called a cutting board.
Are you sure it's a cutting board, not a chopping board?
I don't know. It's used to cut stuff. I am cutting chicken.
No, I don't know how to cut chicken. I have knife phobia.
So tell us, what are you doing today?
I'm cutting chicken.
To.
Yes, I'm going to make ramen with chicken.
Have you picked your ramen?
We don't really have anything to pick from. Just that one same brand.
Okay. So you need to show some style in your cooking, in your cutting. For today's purposes, we're going to use Maggi noodle, and there's only two flavors. It's either chicken or curry. So Yunzhen, what are you using today?
Using chicken. With spices. I don't know what spices to use, so I'm just taking anything.
What are you putting in it?
This is curry.
So talk us through what you're doing at the moment.
Marinating my chicken. Because I don't know what.
And then you have a slave.
Thank you. Yes.
Most important thing to have in the kitchen, a slave.
I am no slave. I have one of the chefs. I shall need a hat now.
That was mustard powder.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh my god, why are you marinating your chicken with mustard?
I don't know. I'm just putting anything I found.
Aren't you supposed to be this great chef?
No.
Okay.
No.
What else do you have for us? I can see paprika. And what's that? Cajun. Okay. It's gonna be interesting. And then this is the other chef too.
Look! Everybody needs a hairnet. Mine is a hat. After 30 minutes of trying to get the luncheon meat, she finally did it.
So this is what you need to actually make very good ramen. You need pork luncheon meat. Once you have spam, everything else doesn't matter.
We don't need to cut vegetables, we just need to cut it. Saves time.
Did you even wash it?
Yes, I will. Double wash it.
So what kind of vegetables are you using?
I think it's called cabbage.
You think?
Okay. I shall be making chicken noodles. Egg and extra add-on sausage. It's gonna be hard to do it.
So now it's starting to brown. So that's about 30 seconds away. So now you're ready for yours to start? Yongting, what are you making?
You're in a PJ.
So this is the finished product. Yummy luncheon meat. Yongzhen is going to start cooking her chicken now.
So show us your chicken. Oh wow, it's changed color. Has it?
Yes. Okay, so what do you need to do now? No oil?
Leftover oil from the previous.
Good oil, yum. So technically I've won, I've made your dish taste better.
No, the luncheon meat dish.
But that's my dish. So how can you tell when it's cooked then?
I don't know, I just know. I use my feeling. I have a sixth sense for cooked chicken. It's gonna be better than luncheon meat.
No, mine's still better.
Because luncheon meat is processed food.
So how is it looking?
Good. I think it's done. I think it's done.
You don't inspire much confidence.
Okay,
okay, so what's next?
I think it's time to cook the rest.
So now Yenzo is cooking his sausage. It's 1 minute on each side. So the last chef, Go Yong-jin, what are you making?
Mine's very simple and it's super fast. It's just one egg and one packet. That's all. Get my pan, spatula,
So have you got any tips on cracking the egg? Are you doing scrambled eggs?
Right. Scrambled eggs. So, we ran out of oil! Okay, I got the oil. Sorry about that. From you and me.
I think it looks boring.
Yes. It's so boring.
Well, you don't have to try to drive it fast.
Well, do you tell us this small fact? How do you know if the egg is fried?
It has to be brown, golden brown.
Not golden brown yet. Any tips on getting mice, goat, and brown eggs? Okay, and just nice, my water is boiling. So, Yong-jin, do you want to do your ramen?
Okay.
So, tell us, talk us through your ramen. What are you using? What brand are you using?
Maggi. It cooks in 2 minutes.
Any good tips on opening the packet? Yong-jin did not turn off the fire for you. Fail. Okay, so 2 minutes. Okay, so now I can see you adding some vegetables in it. So how can you tell when it's ready?
I have a 7 cents for noodles.
That's a cool shit, Dad. I think your noodles are gonna be overcooked.
Usually on the noodles, we have wet noodles. When we boil the water, the wet noodles. So, prevent ourselves from eating wet. We should use new boiled water. old boiled water.
So, you're putting only half a packet, did you say?
Yes, Mom says it's not good to eat a lot of this noodle ball. So just half a packet.
Okay, it's not done. Girl who sang
blues, and but you're already bald.
No, I'm not.
No, Yenzo.
I'm not bald. I went down. Big sister, Yong-jin is bald.
So what are you doing, Go Yong-jin?
So I put the noodles in and we're waiting for 2 minutes. But we're all using the same brand, which is Peggy. Fastest. In the street, I'm sorry, I'm a bit blue right now, as you can see. The church bells are broken, and the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died, and they were singing. Bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing, bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.